After being delayed from its original 2015 release date, the new upcoming Zelda game won't make this year, either. Nintendo announced that the game is now scheduled for 2017. The company also added that the reason for the delay was to better improve quality. Nintendo has the upcoming Zelda game slated for 2017 in Japan, North America, and Europe. The game is coming to both the Wii U and NX, with the two versions releasing simultaneously.